And we're underway, a packed house again tonight as the Cats go for 36 straight in this building if they can pull it off tonight. This week. Stokes dumps it to Pena, double team. Now low blocks, gets the 7-foot hook shot, rattles around and drops in for Pena. Seton Hall coming in with a record of 12-7, 3-5 in Big East play. Fisher gets some space, long distance three is a swish from the left wing from Fisher. Reggie Redding down the lane, goes up, flicks a 2-footer in, counted for Redding. Straight away, long distance jumper, rattles around, goes in, foot on the line, long deuce for Reynolds. Reynolds kicks Fisher, right wing, wide open three is good for the junior, Corey Fisher.
Again, the play was made by Williams, he just beat his man.
Back the other way, Taylor King, three-pointer, back rim, don't go right there, Dominic Chee, right place, right time, puts it back, layup good for Chee. Reynolds finds Pena.
With which he shot that ball. That's why I went in. Great job.